State Support Battalion Camp Beuhring, posed the charge to affairs U.S. Embassy Kuwait, James Holtsnider. During a visit with soldiers from Task Force Griz and Task Force Summit. Where they enthusiastically showcased their weapons and vehicles. He also received briefs from commanders detailing their employment and capabilities.